Hey, it's Skinner and A-Bomb.
Hello!
Back for another Let's Play First Play Dreamcast game. And this time, it's a special request. The owner of Warp Zone Video Games and Beyond, the best video game store in the galaxy, specifically asked us to play Border Down.
I'm gonna be up first.
So A-Bomb's gonna start.
Dad?
Yep.
I forgot the controls.
A is fire. You hold it down. It's gonna do like a big beam, and then, if you tap it, you're gonna get homing missiles.
Yeah.
And then this is the laser. So fire and laser. All right, let's press start. So again, this is a game that A-Bomb has never played before, and the date on my save file says the last time I played was 2013. So I'm probably gonna be a little rusty.
I'm not gonna be the best because I've never played.
But we're just gonna have fun. So, press start. Press A. Press A again. So it's gonna show us the pathway that we're gonna take through the level.
Down! Straight down.
And I've also explained to A-Bomb that the twist with this game is you get 3 lives, but every time you get hit, you get kicked down to a harder version of the level. That's what this thing's explaining. All right, let's go.
If you go down to red and then you get hit again, then...
your credit's over.
Yep. But you cannot die on boss fights.
Well, you can die, you just won't get kicked down to a different level.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
You gotta move around, dude.
Oh, wait, I don't...
Oh, I guess you can't play with the stick. You have to play with the D-pad. Fire! You gotta remember to fire!
We're already
mortal
down.
You gotta use the D-pad.
Okay.
Get that Orby thing.
I thought it was an enemy.
No, it powers up your weapon.
Whee!
Remember, you got the homing shots. If you tap A.
I'm already on board of it. I didn't even get past the first one.
It's nighttime.
Homing missile. I'm already dead.
Continue. No, you go ahead.
No, go.
Alright.
A-Bomb! Out!
So, this was released in 2003 in the arcade, and then later that year for the Dreamcast in Japan only, so it's a Japanese game. By a little company called G-Rev, made up of ex-Taito employees. And I think, at the time, they only had 5 people in the company made this game.
Who were the people?
Well, I don't know. Five people. And it was, oh god. It's tough to talk and play.
It is.
Here you go. I'm still on my credit. And it's got this laser break mechanism that is a lot. Oh, jeez. I cannot talk at the same time. That's a lot like the gameplay in Metal Black, which came out for the Saturn.
What are those things?
Oh. See, man, the homing missiles are nice if you give a power up.
Very, very nice. Too nice. Just stowaway thing.
What do you think of the little spaceship?
You have free time. Free time to shoot it. Oh no. Oh no. Now this purple thing is trying to attack.
We're playing on easy, by the way. Everyone's like, hey man, this looks a little too easy. We're still playing on easy. Oh.
Oops. Whoa! Collision! We beat the laser!
Oh, I was afraid that was gonna happen.
Yeah.
Power up, power up.
Luckily we've got lives. This is Border Red? You're on Border Red?
I think the boss is always the same. I mean, it's on set to easy, so it's probably easier than if you're playing normal, but,
I'm a child!
So, and it shows you, like, died twice in the first level, so it shows you, like, where he died and got kicked down.
Wow. You beat it!
Oh, and I'm still on red. So when you go to the next level, you're stuck with whatever you had from the...
Oh, no.
Vesta Mining Camp.
You told me there were credits.
Yeah, I think we're on...
Actually, this is credit number one. Wait, this is the very first thing over again.
It's similar. Oh, look, now I'm going up.
Up? So you mean up?
So you have to use the homing lasers for a lot of that. That's power-ups. Oh, I didn't get the power-ups.
Doesn't matter.
Well, maybe.
Tots! 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 I hate...
Oh.
Attacking tots! All right,
your turn.
Yay.
Now I think you're going to start out on the...
Level 1?
The green level.
Huh?
Second stage.
I'm on second stage!
Green path, get those power-ups!
I'm trying!
Watch out for the walls!
Walls are deadly!
Yeah, you can't touch...
I hate walls!
Yeah.
Get the power-up! I thought I was going to get them!
Shoot!
Yeah.
Shoot!
I forgot I was actually playing!
Gotta use the D-pad. Yeah. Oh, you know what your speed's on?
What
happened?
I don't know! I suck at this game.
Well, it's the first time you played it.
Beat you in our first video.
Soul Calibur, yes. You haven't let me forget about it.
4-9.
Was that it? Yeah, I think I was the score.
I think I also chose the better character in the second game.
Mega Man? Yeah, Mega Man was pretty good in...
I summon tornadoes!
Gunspike.
I call them Tornado Man.
Oh, look at that thing. It's like a caterpillar.
Whoa! Caterpillar boss!
Ah, why did I do that? Where am I? Am I going down to... Okay.
Yellow. Still good. Still doing better than me. Why does the world have to be so cool on some games, but so good on others? Let me give you a hint about my career. It was not playing Starfighter, or whatever this game is.
Order down.
Oh. You popped its head off. Moonwalking robots.
Uh-oh.
This is too good for me.
Power-ups, come on.
No!
Get... Wait, a boss? Died right before a boss?
I think if you beat this, this is the first credit.
No, I think we're on our second or third credit. Now the fourth. Boss fight.
Oh no.
Remember to move.
Find me.
Dude, You gotta use the D-pad.
I forgot. Okay, I can do this. I believe in me.
I got another credit. Try the laser.
I say on the best game.
Pa, 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 laser, pa, laser.
Me.
Gotta watch out for when he's charging up. Oh my god, I did the same thing. I got hit by the laser. Alright, so when...
You think it's so amusing that I lost to a laser? Yep, I lost to that exact same thing. And then,
jeez,
the boom. I told you, chasing things are hard. Is that a praying mantis?
Kind of like it's a... Oh my god.
A robo praying mantis bird.
It's like upside down.
A robo praying mantis bird bat. You're safe right there, I think. The fire! Laser!
Okay, jumped the gun there a little bit, but.
Come on! Yes, crazy laser damage!
Wait.
Beat it!
Oh, he's not dead.
Attack it with all you got.
What? What? Oh, I think that it timed out. We didn't beat him fast enough.
There's a time limit?
All right, man. Do you want to play again, or do you want to do a review?
You play one more time. You're starting in the yellow zone. Bad.
We're in space. Oh man, if I remember correctly, one of the paths on this level has like an asteroid field you have to work through.
Oh no!
I know, it's
not asteroid fields!
I can't remember which border it is though. And those lasers in the background always confuse me. So out of practice.
Yeah, going in red.
Oh.
Wait, you beat the bird boss. It didn't time out. You beat him.
No, I think we timed out. Because it said it dinged us on the score, I think.
Wait, what did it say?
It said minus 30, I think. I don't know. It's weird. Just kind of end it.
No, I never knew there was a time limit. Probably have a time limit on this, too.
No, not the stages. I think just the bosses. Maybe we'll have to, if we make it to the boss, we'll have to
find
look.
Out.
Oh.
Nope, you didn't make it.
Despite my awful performance, this is actually my favorite horizontal shooter. Alright, man.
I thought that other one was.
Which other one?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, wait, no. You,
so.
I get that.
What do you think, Abel? Graphics. This is a 17-year-old game.
Controls?
Zero!
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of
I want to use the joystick!
Yeah, some games support the stick and the D-pad, but this is only the stick. Okay, but the graphics, gameplay...
You mean only the D-pad.
Right. Graphics, controls, gameplay?
Gameplay?
Yeah. Like the laser mechanism and everything. Okay.
But
overall,
not the steering.
Not the steering. Overall score.
5.
Okay. Do you remember when we played Dodonpachi? It was like the vertical shooter, the big explosions. You and your brother were playing it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
That's when you had that crate in your room.
Yeah.
And you turned it into like a video game thing.
Yes.
You put a TV in there.
All right. So, special request video, Border Down for the Dreamcast. Skinner and A-Bomb. A-Bomb gave it a 5 overall.
Mostly because of the controls and not being able to use the joystick.
So, alright. I think that's kind of, you know, it's kind of harsh, but that's it. It is what it is. That's what he thinks. Alright. So that's it. Till next time. Bye.